Welcome back to a new season of Call of Duty.
These are the good, the bad, and all the should-haves in Cold War.
The best thing about this game, by far, is the mobility. They got Ninja in there, which is the old Dead Silence, and lo and behold, just like I always said in Modern Warfare, people are moving again. Add the bonus of the game mechanics being incredibly fast and not clunky at all, and you got a deadly combo. You could run around or you could camp. I mean, just whichever you prefer. In certain situations, you might need to hold up, but you could hear them coming through the dock. Classic 5.1 surround sound and a good headset. Flat Jacket is same old Flat Jacket. I haven't tested it for hardcore because they don't ever let you beta test in hardcore. But since everybody can essentially attach two grenades, two C4s at the beginning, especially on something like Domination, it'll stave off about two or three grenades. The maps are fantastic. There's usually about one sniper route, which is really tough to run through. Then everything else is cover. You can go through the middle of the canyons or the middle routes like this. Get really tactical. Classic throughout maps. The bad. Oh, the bad. Gore streaks? Question mark? Come on. Everybody gets a free streak because you don't want to give them a kill streak. The developers simply nerfed all the kills from there to balance everything out. At max, you'll get two kills from an 8-streak. But wait, no. There is more bad. They got rid of the most fun lethal in the game ever, the throwing knife. They got rid of killstreaks and a throwing knife? It's almost like they're intentionally trying to suck the fun out of Call of Duty. But wait, the developers like playing with C4 or nades? Okay, then that's all anybody should be able to play with. Does a throwing knife, like really a throwing knife or a killstreak somehow make the other players disadvantaged simply because I got 8 kills in a row? Or I bring a knife to a gunfight? Should I not earn another 12 from that? Good old dogs, raps, swarm, paladins, gunships. Hell, I mean, I think we should have zombies that you could call in. But if they take out killstreaks altogether, everybody gets a participation trophy. You get a killstreak, and you get a killstreak, as long as they all suck. If I wanted to play a game that didn't reward you for not dying, I would have played Battlefield already. Friendly drone support is active. All right, last thing they need to add, learn a page from Nintendo's playbook, Mario Maker. We need to have our own custom callouts already. I'm tired of hearing the same Australian or British
enemy UAV inbound.
Apex is ready to go. We are effortlessly in the lead.
How does everybody else feel about Call of Duty Cold War? Is Call of Duty still Call of Duty without killstreaks? I would love to know. Please send comments down below. Please hit like, subscribe. Everybody have a great opening weekend.